colleague in my party and also Honorable Member of Parliament, Sri Prabhakar Reddy ji, ladies and gentlemen, and my friends from the media. Happy to be here at the largest expo that is being done by JITO Hyderabad chapter. I was just reminiscing, I was just recollecting my last association with JITO back in 2015 when it had happened at Imperial Garden in Secunderabad. It was a smaller event, obviously this is much bigger, much more classy and much more big in scale and size. And I also see a lot of celebrities from different parts of the country, the businessmen from different parts of the country. I was just looking at the motto of JITO, Seva, Knowledge, Empowerment, Trade and Commerce Opportunities and Empowering entrepreneurs from the Jain community. I am a minister responsible for industry and commerce in the state of Telangana. Currently, we are a caretaker government, as you know. We are heading towards an election. So I cannot be making a lot of promises, otherwise cases would be filed against me. But I'll just simply stick to what we've done in the last 4 years. All the businessmen in Hyderabad can vouch for the fact that this government in the last 4 years has been a great facilitator, has been a great catalyst to improving the business environment in not only the city of Hyderabad, but in the entire state of Telangana. Not only the business community here, but also several private organizations and also government organizations across the country have recognized this. And in fact, Government of India and the World Bank together, every year they actually announce a joint ranking on the ease of doing business across different states in India. I'm happy to share with you, the last two consecutive years, Telangana has stood number one in these rankings. Our focus now has shifted from ease of doing business to reducing the cost of doing business and improving the quality of doing business. As we continue to set new benchmarks in our country for every other state to rise to the occasion, let me also assure you, we are a strong believer in ensuring that the local enterprise, the local entrepreneurs thrive in this wonderful environment. India is a large market opportunity that the world cannot ignore anymore. Businesses across the world are looking at India with a great deal of intent. Not only in technology, there are 14 other thrust areas for Government of Telangana, including food processing, automobiles, and your expo I know relates to jewelry. Jewelry is also one of our thrust areas. Life sciences, information technology, aerospace and defense, logistics, I can go on and on. We have number of incentives that we offer, and we also have brought out a revolutionary, and I mean it in the full sense of the word, revolutionary industrial policy called as the TSI Pass. Those of you gentlemen and ladies who are from outside of Telangana, let me quickly bring you up to speed on the three important features of our industrial policy. The first and foremost feature of our industrial policy is, if you are an entrepreneur and if you would like to do business in Telangana, you need not seek any clearance from the government. You can start your enterprise on day one. You can start construction of your factory on day one. This is called self-certification. We allow for entrepreneurs and investors to certify themselves and to come forward and start working on day one without any hassles from the government. After you have started your enterprise, we only seek that you submit an application online, only for regulatory purposes, because we need to know who's doing business in our state. Once you submit an application online, we promise all clearances in less than 15 days. You might say, I've heard this before. 15 din mein permission ki baat to har koi karte hain. Single window system ki baat bhi har koi karte hain. Aap mein kya difference hai Telangana? How is it different? We are truly different, because if we don't deliver on the 15 day promise, on the 16th day, it's a deemed approval. It's an approval by default. This no other state in India will tell you. Or 16th din ek aur kaam bhi hota hai. और ये भी आपको किसी और मंत्री से सुनने को नहीं मिलेगा. 16वां दिन फ्रॉम द 16th डे वी एक्चुअली लेवी अ पेनल्टी ऑफ 1000 रुपीज पर डे ऑन द ब्यूरोक्रेट हु इज हेल्ड रिस्पॉन्सिबल इन केस देर इज अ डिफरेंस इन केस देर इज अ डिले ऑन द ब्यूरोक्रेट रिस्पॉन्सिबल एज अ फाइन एंड नो अदर स्टेट इन इंडिया has had the gumption, has had the audacity to do this. Now for those of you who are wondering, this sounds too good to be true, kaam bhi hota hai kya isse? Bilkul hota hai. Pichle 3 saalon mein humne 1,25,000 crore ki investment, $20 billion se zyada investment humne Telangana mein attract kiya. Iske तहत humne 5 lakh se zyada direct employment create kiya. उससे दुगना इनडायरेक्ट एम्प्लॉयमेंट भी हमने क्रिएट किया. और इसके अलावा हमें सबसे बड़ी खुशी इस बात की है, जिस राज्य में इससे पहले 5 साल पहले इंडस्ट्रियलिस्ट को हड़ताल करना पड़ा पावर के लिए, 24 घंटा पावर के लिए और एक ढंग का पावर सप्लाई के लिए हड़ताल करना पड़ा, और जिस क्षेत्र में जिस राज्य में इससे पहले हर हफ्ते में 2 दिन पावर हॉलीडे लिया जाते थे और पावर हॉलीडे दिए जाते थे, आज हम बहुत फख्र के साथ और गर्व के साथ कहते हैं कि तेलंगाना ऐसी राज्य है जहां हर किसी को 24 घंटे की अनइंटरप्टेड क्वालिटी पावर भी दिया जा रहा है. हरासमेंट गवर्नमेंट की तरफ से कुछ नहीं है, कोई हरासमेंट नहीं, जॉइंट इंस्पेक्शन होते हैं, रेन्यूअल भी हमने 1 साल में रेन्यूअल था, इससे पहले फैक्ट्री लाइसेंस हो या बाकी हो हमने उसको 5 साल कर दिया. तो इसके वजह से हुआ यह है कि आज तेलंगाना हैज बिकम वन ऑफ द सेफेस्ट एंड वन ऑफ द मोस्ट अट्रैक्टिव destinations for doing business in India. और हमारी location ऐसी हैं, हैदराबाद की location ऐसी हैं, यहाँ पर आपको कोई दिक्कत नहीं होगी, ना भाषा की दिक्कत होगी, ना खाने की दिक्कत होगी, ना कोई चीज़ की, गवर्नमेंट की तरफ से तो कोई दिक्कत नहीं है. और इसके अलावा मैं एक और बात भी आपसे कहना चाहता हूँ, पिछले 4 सालों में तेलंगाना इस देश की सबसे कम उम्र वाली राज्य है, बट हम बहुत गर्व के साथ ये कह सकते हैं, Telangana today is the fastest growing state in India. We are growing at an average of 17.17%, which no other state today is growing at. The next state which is growing, the state that is second to us, is growing at around 10%. And this is the average growth rate in the last 4 years. So let me share with you, my friends, the wonderful story of Telangana. And I welcome you all. I welcome all the businessmen and businesswomen from the Jain community and from Jito to invest in Telangana, to work with us. The local chapter is more than active. Mr. Surana and the rest of the team is very, very active. They will definitely help you find opportunities, and I can assure you that you will have the best experience of doing business in the entire country. Once again, my congratulations to the entire Jito team. All the very best and good luck. Thank you.
Thank you very much, sir.
Ladies and gentlemen, next to felicitate our dignitaries on stage, it's my pleasure to